with me.
So, well, I just broke up with my girlfriend.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Well, actually, I didn't break up with her. She broke up with me.
Oof.
Well, she didn't really break up with me. She chewed through the rope and got away.
I done seen it all, my God. I done seen it all, my God, I swear.
In restless downtown Boise, Idaho, there exists an alluring detour. Just off the corner of 9th Street, an alleyway, or what was once a simple alleyway, sits idly, inviting those who pass by to enter and discover one of the oldest and largest outdoor art galleries in the Northwest. So how did all this start? Well, in 2002, local artist Colby Ackers painted on the back entrance of Moon's Kitchen. The owners actually liked the art, and soon other businesses were asking Colby to paint on their doors too. This gave Colby an interesting idea. He calls up his fellow artists, and together they give life to the barren alleyway. They kept up the tradition, and the rest is history. But there has to be more, right? I mean, what makes Freak Alley so special? Galleries are typically quiet and reflective. People go there to look at art and nothing more. But in Freak Alley, there's a distinct buzz looming through the air. A pulse, if you will. Colby Ackers, the originator, dislikes when people only refer to it as Freak Alley, instead of Freak Alley Gallery, because it is so much more than that. A typical gallery is a hallway with canvases plastered along the walls. However, in Freak Alley, you are within the canvas. As I walked through the alley, I noticed that everyone's eyes were glued to the surrounding walls. Because the thing is, if you look away for just 1 second, you're bound to miss something. And that's what separates the Freak Alley Gallery from the rest. For as soon as you enter the gallery, you become a part of it.
Yeah, no, this one's probably my favorite, though. I don't know, it just says, like, a lot about society and stuff.
Really neat. It's becoming like a staple for downtown Boise. It's really cool that the artists here have a place to show their talents right down here in this alleyway. And what a cool thing to come down with your family or your friends, take pictures in front of. It's really, really neat. I love it.
So to ask the question one more time, what makes Freak Alley so special? Well, to the best of my knowledge, it's the only gallery in the world that has a pulse.
If you miss me.